everyone, I'm Marina from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Have you been wondering how to create a workbook in Canva for your online course? In this Canva tutorial, I'll show you how to create a PDF in Canva so that you can start making online course worksheets and information product worksheets. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to make worksheets for students so that they can make the most out of your online course. If you're excited about this video, make sure you like this video, hit the subscribe button and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in. First off, if you don't have a Canva account yet, make sure to click on the link in the description box below to create one for free. After you've logged into your Canva account, click on the search bar and search for worksheet. Canva has both portrait and landscape worksheets that you can edit, as well as worksheets created for particular topics, such as math, social studies, and English. Click on the type of worksheet you wish to create in Canva. If you scroll down this page, you'll see a number of worksheet templates that you can customize. Or, if you prefer, you can select a blank worksheet template to start from scratch. Don't worry too much which worksheet template you choose, since you can always change it later. Once you've selected a worksheet design in Canva to customize, click on it to edit it. As I mentioned, if for some reason you wish to change this worksheet template to another one, you can click on Templates from the left-hand side panel to start fresh with another worksheet design. Just like with any regular Canva template, you can click on any elements on the page to customize them, such as the background, text, and images, or click on any of the options from the left-hand side panel to add new photos, elements, and text into your online course worksheet design. For more details on how to customize a Canva design, make sure to watch my video on how to use Canva. I'll leave a link to it in the description box below. You can even change this worksheet entirely to fit your own online course needs by adding your own text and writing area sections. Once you're done customizing your online course worksheet, rename your Canva design up top and then click on the downward pointing arrow on the top far right of the screen. Click on Download, choose whether you wish this worksheet to be a standard PDF with a small file size or a print PDF which is high quality, and then click on the Download button to save your online course worksheet to your computer. If you're serious about making a PDF workbook in Canva, make sure you check out our free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools like Canva that you should use below this video to learn more about how to save time and boost your productivity in your online business. Make sure you comment below and let me know what the online course worksheet you create in Canva is about. If you liked this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. And stay tuned for our next video, which is about how to make Twitter screenshot graphics for Instagram. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these two videos right over here, and I'll see you in my next video.